Ezor and Montgomery are deep. Lowry kicks off. And Ezor takes it at the 7. To the 20, the 25, steps back at the 30. He's to the 40. He's going to be caught from behind, and he is by Todd McNair.
McNair had a good angle on Ezor, and he just took the proper angle to catch him from behind. Now, this is good running. This is just persistence is what it is. A lot of contact inside, then the good cut,